How y'all doing? It's your girl Ashley Marissa, and do y'all know what today is? Most people would say it's Thirsty Thursdays, but baby, tonight is Throwback Thursdays. Thank y'all so much for hitting that button, subscribe, and subscribing with Chopping It Up with Ashley Marissa. So like I said, it's Throwback Thursday, you guys. So I thought tonight would definitely be a good time to discuss childhood throwback candies, you know? So being from Covington, that's a small town here in Louisiana, we have this store that we went to all the time. We can actually walk to the store and we know the people that own the store. You can take like 10 nickels and just buy all types of candy in the store, you guys. Like, seriously, do y'all have a store like that when y'all grew up? Comment in below and let your girl know, okay? So this store was called Tops, and I tell you, y'all, me and my friends, we would ride bikes there, but we would always go to Tops, and we would just have, you know, just quarters and stuff. But like I said, we knew the family knew us, and right now I still go there, and it's crazy because now my kids go there, and that's just things that we can always do, and we can just live up to it, and it's just awesome to have that experience. So, at Tops, you guys, y'all let me know if y'all remember these candies. And I might try to eat some of the candy for y'all, but I'm super excited because I saw the owner in the store the other day. And let's just take a moment of silence for her dad because he recently passed away. Amen. All right. And he was a wonderful man, you guys, but she's still standing strong. And I seen her in the store the other day. So that's when I came up with the idea to acknowledge her business and also discuss Throwback Thursdays with this candy, because you can always go to Tops and you can get that old school candy. You heard me? Okay. So this is the very first candy that we would always eat. Y'all let me know, comment in below, the Big Bow bubble gum, y'all. How many of y'all remember this gum? Like, seriously, like, we would always go, and like I said, we would have change, but we'd be like, can I get a dollar worth of Big Bow bubble gum? Like, seriously, like, it's a good memory to have, and it just takes a while, so I'm not gonna eat the Big Bow bubble gum for y'all, but definitely comment in below if you remember the Big Bow bubble gum, because this was one of my favorites, and it only came in this flavor too. I don't even know what flavor it is, but it's really, really big. It's like a hard candy, and when you get down to the candy, from the candy, you get a little piece of bubble gum, but you have to eat about 10 of them to get a big piece of bubble gum. But it is really, really good. A childhood favorite. Big Bow bubble gum. Okay? Comment in below if y'all remember. Throw all the way back, okay? This is the watermelon slice pops. How many of y'all remember these? All right? I might suck on this. These are really good, y'all. Seriously. It is so good. If I can get it open. These are so stinking good. But like I said, she would have all these throwback candies in her store. Like, you can't go to the Shell station and get this. You know what I'm saying? So, Y'all, it's so freaking good. I'm telling you. Childhood favorite, okay? Comment in below if y'all remember the watermelon slice pops. Okay? Next, y'all, we got... Tell me if y'all remember this one. I'm gonna try to open it up for y'all. And I'm gonna eat it just like we used to eat it too. So this is the gummy hamburgers, y'all. How many of y'all remember these? The gummy hamburgers. I don't know who came up with this, but you got the two pieces of bread at the bottom. I guess this is like the pickle and the mustard and the ketchup. Or if it's the patty, but like, seriously, it's like you're eating a hamburger, y'all. But I used to pull mine to pieces, but most people eat it like that. I don't even like gummies. Tastes like a hamburger. How many of y'all remember that? The gummy hamburgers. Comment in below. Because we doing throwback candies tonight, y'all. Childhood throwback candies. How many of y'all remember the childhood throwback candies? Please comment in below. Last but not least, And y'all tell me, if y'all remember the candy, y'all tell me which color was y'all favorite. Okay? So this is the Tootsie Rolls. How many of y'all remember these? How many of y'all remember these Tootsie Rolls? Comment in below if y'all remember these Tootsie Rolls. And my favorite one is the blue, y'all. So I think they had like watermelon. They had the blue. I think they had a green. I think they had a cherry. But my favorite is the blue, baby. And I love, love, love this. But like I said, you guys, it's crazy that this store is still up and running. And my kids can go there now. So it's almost like a tradition, you know? And she remembers me. Now she can remember my kids. And she's still up and running her business, you guys. So I'm gonna ask that, like I said, her dad did pass away. So I just want to give a small donation to her to help her store keep going, you know, to purchase more candies like so kids can always go there and, you know, go there with their nickels and quarters, because she's always still been very, very cheap. Like, it's not like an expensive store or whatever. So I'm going to give the first $20 to the store Tops. And if you guys would like to donate, make sure that we get it, the money to her, and I can post like a receipt or whatever the case may be, or a picture of me giving the money to her. You guys can Cash App Ashley Marissa 84. And like I said, a small donation, it could be like $2. I think she will definitely appreciate it. We can get up to like $100 and I can take it there to her so she can keep her business going. And I'm just super excited that she never gave up and she's still going, y'all. So this Throwback Thursday was kind of fun. Went back down to memory lane with all this good candy. Got my sweet tooth, you know, sitting here going. So tonight, y'all, after the candy, I got a throwback song for y'all. I need y'all to comment in below if y'all remember this song. My girl Alexa is going to help me out. Alexa, play. How many of y'all remember that one? Well, that is throwback, you hear me? How many of y'all remember that song? Comment in below, what's the name of the song? Matter of fact, y'all might know the name of the song. Give me the person that sings the song. Give me the artist, all right? Might have a prize for y'all. Who sang that song? Hey, hey, hey. All right, Alexa, thank you, my girl. Stop. Alexa, stop. She want to be hard-headed tonight. But thank y'all so much for chopping it up with Ashley Marissa on tonight for Throwback Thursdays, y'all. This was so fun. I don't even know how I'm going to fall asleep after I've ate all this sugar tonight. But definitely, like I said before, tell your mama, tell your sister, tell your friends, tell your auntie, hit that subscribe button, y'all. We're gonna do this every other night. We got a different topic for every other night. This was so much fun going down memory lane. I need you guys to start commenting. I need you guys to start sharing these videos. We need to get some more followers, y'all. Make this thing national. Make everybody know, and everybody can chop it up with Ashley Marissa. I love y'all. Peace.